Talking Lacoste.
Okay, so this is how it looks currently. We got this shit stuff.
I don't even know where to start. Moving day all over again. Move out and move back in day.
Make me say, like a mix of Master P and Rick Ross. She seen it made me always feel like a boss. She said I'm in the wrong hole. I said
there's an earring and an inhaler on the floor.
Yep.
So that's me. You look so pretty in this light.
Can't relate. You see, here's the
hey,
issue,
Sarah.
This one's weird.
Why does this one not roll?
It does. There's wheels. Wait.
Definitely need to get, you definitely have like a lot of shit in here. Whose bed should go where? I think you're
I'm like deciding
whether
or not I want to go here.
Pardon
me.
Right? Like, I don't
know
who I want
in
here.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Heck.
Why do you have so much shit? Ow! I found my charcoal pencils!
Boy,
it's just
oh,
well, this is my new side, so... Get used to it! This is why you have asthma!
Are your closets going over here?
They're going over there. I'm putting the desk in front of the window.
What about the other one?
We'll figure it out.
Freaking.
I don't know.
Oh, bullshit.
I don't know.
I'm not going to the shit. Well, I'm not doing the shit.
No. Clear.
I can get out of bed in the morning like this. I can take a shit so easily now.
What up? So I just woke up to things moving, and then I tried to go to the bathroom, and I was barricaded in, so.
Me. Why do you have a shower curtain, Alonzo?
Wait.
That's not a shower curtain.
Oh!
Let's switch her out second quarter.
That's not a shower curtain.
That's not a shower
curtain. Never mind. Still not a shower curtain!
I don't know why I brought hooks. I literally don't know.
So those. Now, like, what's gonna go?
I said,
Be careful because you're gonna bust a bulb.
I busted a bulb.
I'm barefoot.
We vacuumed
it up. You can't vacuum glass.
Why?
That's not how glass works.
How does glass work?
I'm measuring.
That's what she said.
Michael. Michael.
Nigga, do we have a problem? Matter of fact, Marlon,
This ain't me, the Barkers. I beat his ass, pray out the charges. Put it down, now she cutting class and hanging with friends. You breaking glass and saying husband on the pajamas, but.
Oh shit, backwards. Yeah. And then we have to look at each other and we sleep. I don't look at you when I'm sleeping. Everything about this setup.
I'm saying it like.
Looks so stupid. This is the dumbest thing I've ever done. I don't know what we're gonna do. Sometimes. We're almost done.
We just gotta put everything up now. It's probably gonna take longer than rearranging our
room. So weird. I'm claustrophobic, but I love being enclosed when
I'm
sleep.
Dude, that's like cats.
Okay, shut up. Come on, Lonzo.
What?
Okay, we finished.
Want some candy corn?
No. Monzo! Oh.
Hello?
Patent to see the need for speed.
Mmm. These extra spoons.
What if there's a candy corn in my mouth? My hands have like gel in them. Also, there's gum in my mouth. I'll just chew on the other side.
Okay, we finished. It's time for.
Where the fuck's my jewel?
Ginormous dictionary.
Oh my god, my jewel gone.
What? What's nice?
Your room.
I told you it was nice!
I never said it wasn't. It's just a change that I need to adjust to.
Are
you okay?
No, I've said this.
Room tour.
Oh, my timer for waking up.
Waking up?
Yeah.
I have to find
a library to study at.
And I'm following someone in the back of my car. He said he's like at Starbucks.
Wait, this one?
Yeah, the one I'm blonde.
Can I get a latte?
Yeah.
We're going to Chipotle too. Right?
Sure, yeah. Okay.